like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned on.
Starting right now.
I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, I say I'm in too deep.
In too deep.
And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming.
La 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 la.
And now, my one son.
Now I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Thank you all for coming to my bar mitzvah. My Torah portion is Parashat Kahal. In my portion, God commands us to take a break from our agriculture every 7 years. The seventh year is called the Shemitah, or sabbatical. The Shemitah year is like a Shabbat for the land. The Israelites were only allowed to eat what grew naturally. After every session,
the Israelites were only allowed to eat. What was that? Your voice drops at the end in the sense I cannot hear the lower part. Because this is still reverberating over this, and I can't hear this.
Okay.
The Israelites
are only allowed to eat what there is a Yovel or Jubilee. Any land that was sold during the previous 49 years returns to its original owner. All loans made are forgiven, and all Jewish slaves are free at the beginning of the Jubilee. When I first read this parasha, it wasn't meaningful to me, since most of these laws don't apply to modern times. Then, as I reread the parasha, I saw the connection between the Shemitah year and helping the poor. During the Shemitah year, everyone had the same rights to gather what grew naturally in the fields, poor and rich alike. Similarly, the Jubilee year creates a society where every 50 years, people regain their land, their freedom, and start again, debt-free, with everyone at an equal footing. This is meaningful to me because it lets all of the poor people get a fresh start at life. I don't think that it's fair that people are stuck in poverty just because they don't have the same opportunities as I do. For this reason, I chose to go to a Jewish relief agency as my Bat Mitzvah project. The JRA is a volunteer-based organization that packs and delivers boxes of food to people in need. It's inspiring to see so many people helping out, from preschoolers to seniors. In fact, you can join us at JRA on Sunday, June 2nd to help deliver boxes and see for yourself. The flyer you picked up on the way in has more information on this project, including how to RSVP for June 2nd or donate to the JRA. I would like to thank Rabbi Cooper for his advice and support, and Cantor Rosner for his patience as he taught me trope every week this past year. I would also like to thank all of my teachers throughout the last 7 years at Perelman and Barrack for providing me with my Jewish education, which I will continue to rely on, not only as I lead services today, but throughout my life as a Jewish woman. I would especially like to thank John, Ben, and Gabby. You guys continue to be great role models for me and are always there for me when I need you. Mom and Dad, it might not seem like it sometimes, but I really appreciate the encouragement you give me to do my homework, practice my trope, and succeed at life. Being surrounded by so many of my friends and family from near and far means the world to me. Mommy, it means so much to me that you came all the way across the Atlantic just to be with me. This is French. Merci d'être venu du Sinon. Je t'aime, mamie. Thank you all for coming here today. It would really stink to have to do this alone.
Let you know when you are finally up for your balance.
More serious, as we reflect on the idea of letting the land rest every single year, I think of the need to grant living resources and opportunity rest, replenish, re-abundance in the following year. While I do not think your dad and I are quite ready to grant for a sabbatical year, as we enter your 14th year on this earth, we enjoy watching you develop your unique traits and capabilities. Understanding job in our family is a current strength for math, is a clear indication that you were anyhow, we talk over your artistic abilities at how you perfect your sketching art in class while your teachers ramble for math and for memory. Rachel, we are proud of you, of your unique sense of humor, of your work ethics, and putting your principal shower living, you are something else. We love you, Rachel. Continue to surprise us. Continue to be who you are. Take pride in your Jewish heritage. And it is my prayer that you will use your God-given talents for Tikkun. You are so much from me. And I want to Wall Street, just a salon, thank everyone here, people who travel from near and far for your love, for your affection for family, like for the rest of the good times and the less good times. We feel your love, we feel your vibration.
Graziosi casos, tu The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small.
I'm much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? A cat and I Joe. If it hadn't been for cat and I Joe, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? A cat and I Joe.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? care about your modern time preacher. Welcome boys, too much noise, I will teach ya. Pum pum pow, prum pum pow. Hey, I think you forgot how to play. My teddy bear's running away. The Barbie got something to say. Hey, 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 hey. My mama says leave me alone. I'm taking my Pikachu home. You're stupid just like you're smart. Divine and he's about to regret. He's a buck up nothing but buck by it, buck up nothing but buck. I'm not your buck up nothing but buck up nothing but buck. I'm not your toy.
Oh, talking about everybody getting crunk, crunk. Boys try to touch my junk, junk. Gonna smack him if he getting too drunk, drunk. Nah, nah, we go until they kick us out, out of the police shut us down, down. Police shut us down, down. Po, po, shut us down. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. In.
Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. No.
you, I was lonesome. And when you came inside, did my heart grew lighter. This
all was in you, to me.
You're in love. I had to admit you. These have expressions that really fit you. And so I've wrecked my brain, hoping to explain all the
things that you do to me. To explain all the things. Why me a piece to shame? Please let me explain. By me a piece to shame means that you're grand, grand, ta-do-a-do-da-da. By me a piece to shame. Again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. Yes, I could say Bella, Bella, even say Bunaba. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. Kiss me, kiss by me, this to share.